find the inverse Laplace transform of s minus 3 over s minus root 3 times s plus square root of 3. So first of all, as you notice, we have a different square here, so I'm going to combine this first. And on the top we have, and I'm going to split this into two fractions at the same time. So I have inverse of s over s squared minus 3 minus 3 over s squared minus 3. Now I'm going to apply the L inverse to every single term here. So I have L inverse of s over s squared minus 3 minus factor out of 3. I have L inverse of 1 over s squared minus 3. Okay. Now the follow. So this matches the formula of cosine. And in this case, RK is square root of, no, it's not, it's actually the cos. So it matches the cos formula, and ROK is square root of 3. So this one, I have cos, the inverse of s over s squared minus 3 is equal to hyperbolic cosine of square root of 3t minus. But this one, it almost matches the formula of sin. As long as we have square root on, as long as we have square root of 3 on top. So the case, the k is square root of 3 again. So I don't, initially I don't have square root of 3. So when I put it here, I have to divide by square root of 3 to compensate. So for this one, I have 3 over square root of 3 times the inverse of Laplace transform of square root of 3 over square minus 3 is equal to sin square root of 3t. You can rationalize the denominator here if you want, but I like to leave it like this. Okay, so this is your final answer. That's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.